guys are ready. You know, I've spent a lot of time over here the last year because I believe deep down inside, and I know for a fact, that the fans in the United Kingdom are the best, loudest, rowdiest, craziest, wildest, most insane.